For more Bang fun, be sure to check out the Bang Radio Hour podcast every week.
I know it's hard to have three playoff teams from one division.
I think that's very possible.
I think they're both in. Jets and Bills are the wild card teams. Patriots win the division.
Well, I watched the championship weekend last year, and the Pittsburgh Steelers, after a 15-1 season, I got to say, overrated. Yeah, they're going to be good, but I still think they're a little overrated.
I'm talking about this Seattle stuff you guys keep putting. I don't know. I'm taking Seattle. I don't know why they keep taking Seattle.
And, I'm sorry.
Nothing against Seattle, but I'm trying to figure out why you're picking them to win a division. I mean, why did you pick them?
This is not a division that's going to be hard to go up in stacks. They've got some pretty good talent. They can get on a roll. They're well coached. They go up in the Northwest and can win that 10, 11 games and get in the playoffs. I'm not saying that they're world beaters.
Listen, the Cardinals. They're coming out of Arizona. Going to win.
Oh, good.
Like Eddie.
Good. Are you going to get some free meals out of that?
No.
Right? That's crazy.
Super Bowl 40 in Detroit. Tommy, what do you think?
New England defeats Philly.
I'm always worried when a team picks up a slow 3 out of 4 ring for Roy. Kind of worried, but I am thinking Philly. And this time it'll be over Indianapolis. They will get past that monster we know as New England.
Now I'm going to say the Colts. Why not? Just one time for Peyton Manning and the gang. They're going to play the Atlanta Falcon-led Michael Vicks.
Will you pick
flip that around? The Michael Vick-led Atlanta Falcons, and we'll be just fine in Detroit.
Who will be the MVP this year?
You know what? I think the best player in the league, LaDainian Tomlinson. I think he's going to be the MVP. He's going to do it all.
Donovan McNabb. Donovan, they'll put it together. Donovan will throw a lot of touchdowns to T.O.
I think Jamal Lewis approaches another 2,000-yard season. He is fully motivated. This is a breakout season for him.
Looking for more Bang fun? Be sure to check out the Bang Radio Hour podcast every week.